So then, after this important part, we have some remembering of different theme. This is what the first. And then this is the re-exposition. This is the use of flageolet, like in the Hindemith Sonata, like this. And then you have the finale of this movement, first movement. And then you have the finale, Allegro più mosso, with the same formula and with the same rhythm.